What's happening, pyromaniacs? I'm back with some more Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. We just got the shotgun. And we're gonna go down and take us out some moldy motherfuckers. Wait, why is that still open? Let's go do this. Alright, now I don't intend on dying a bunch of times, but last time did not go the greatest. Yeah, that one's gonna trick us. Go that way. I'm not gonna fall for it. Yeah. Oh, I took the wrong fucking button. Where's your buddy? There you are. No, stop doing that. Shit, keep pushing the wrong button. This health packs. Damn it. I fucked up. Alright, I fucked up. Okay, now there's three in here. Can I make a... No, I need chem fluid. There's no chem fluid over here, huh? Oh, there was. Alright, I can make one. I keep using them. When I don't need to. Yeah, come on, bitches. Look, there I didn't fucking again. Come on. You waiting for your buddies? Ooh, you missed, bitch. Yeah, rah, fuck you, bitch. You wanna play over there? Here, how about some of this, you fucker? Try to hit me with your fucking no arms? Oh shit. That feels kinda strong. Now look at you. I hate that shit. I'm gonna open these up. I know there's two more in here. Of course. See what happens when I fuck up and use up all my health? No, I ain't falling for it. Play your games, fucker. Nice. Bitch. Joker. Alright. Let's make some more. So I'm gonna fuck up. Kind of close. You're leaking. Stuck in the door. Oh no, that was first room full clothes. How you doing? Woo! Woo! There you are. There you are. Oh yeah, that's fucking good. I forgot to reload. Stop fucking around. Reload you. You fuckers. He goes that way. They want you to chase him. They're like, nope. Miss. Fuckers. They seem to be have more health than anything else. Woo! You missed. There you go. Wait, where the fuck did you come from? Yeah. One, two, three, four. There's a fourth one that came out. What's up with that shit? They're like, oh, you want to retreat? All right. You can retreat. But here's a fucking another one for you. I already wasted all my handgun ammo. I don't even know if there's what's beyond this. Whew! That was a fight. Listen. That fucking noise, man, every time. Man, Resident Evil, man. You got a winner here. Scaring the shit out of me left and right. Dude, is that the cop deputy?
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Did he take that thing with him? Oh, how am I fucking supposed to do that shit? Of course it wasn't gonna be that easy. Alright, here we go.
Poor deputy.
Wait, is he turning into one of those moldy motherfuckers? It looks like it. Look at it. Deputy. That's a perfect place for one of those fuckers to jump out at. Ah, you fucker. Get up. Chainsaw. Oh, shit. Sorry, I was trying to figure out what's around. Evidently, his glasses regenerate, too.
Boy, you are nothing.
Just I wish I had glasses like that. They just fucking regenerate. Alright. So now I have a battle with Jack. I think I'm ready. Oh, that fool takes a running swing. No, get off me! Get up! How the fuck do I get over there? Oh shit! Can I kick it? Can I kick it? Oh shit, that does a lot of damage. Damn it, I'm almost dead. Come on, dude, on! Oh, it's on you, too. Holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck. I know I'm moving, but fuck it. Oh shit. Holy fuck, that fool exploded! Oh, suck in the shell. What the fuck? You gonna kick me to death? Oh, shit!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
I certainly hope he stays dead. That's gonna kill this. Yeah, I knew that was happening. I think I might have helped. Yeah, I might have. Where's this go to? That was intense. Oh, shit. I guess not. That was crazy. But I have a feeling there's more shit in store. I don't have that key. Oh wait, do I have to go back the other way? I guess so. Alright, I don't want to die. I don't know, it's starting to feel a little too easy. Granny! How the fuck did you get all the way over here? Before you answer, let me go in here. Can't shoot Granny. You're right there, Granny? Alright. Are you just gonna stay there chilling? I don't trust you. For some reason, I don't trust you. You're not knitting socks or nothing. You're just kind of fucking popping up in random places. Kidding, right? Dude, if Jack comes out and he's nothing but feet. Alright, I guess we'll check this fool's house. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. The woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Is it a bra? Why I need to look at that? Seriously?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
Oh, God, another house.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
So something tells me the old house is going to be even more fucked up than that house I was just in. I'm not sure I like it. Oh, I remember this from the video. This is kind of Marguerite's zone. Is this door still locked? Oh shit! What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Fucking mosquitoes? Now can I go in here? Oh no, I'm not gonna go in there. Look, a giant hive of those fuckers. She's upstairs, don't go up. Holy fuck, I think I just gotta run for it. No, ah, get away! What are you doing? Fucking bugs. Oh shit. The fuck are those? Like roaches. I don't want no roaches on me. Oh, I need the thing to make the fucking spider. Oh, this is new. I didn't go this way with Mia. That's gonna do it for this episode. I'm sorry it's a little short, but fuck, this game has got me on edge. thanks for keep watching. I really appreciate it. Happy Valentine's Day. I know this isn't really a Valentine's Day game, but hey, it's still Valentine's Day. Probably when you're watching this, it's not gonna be, but happy Valentine's Day anyway. If you have a special someone, you know, spend some time with them, have fun. If you don't have somebody, don't worry. Somebody's out there for you somewhere. Guys, girls, whatever. Whatever your deal is. All right. Have a good one. And we'll see. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Leave a like, subscribe. Hit me up in the comments. Message me on Twitter. I don't care. Do whatever you want. And we'll see you the next one. Booyah.